is good. Anyone listening, I hope you're well and okay. It's a weird time in the world. I wish everyone would be safe and good to everyone else. And stay healthy. I like the new minion from the event. If you're not familiar with Final Fantasy XIV, there is currently a Christmas event going on. And you receive two minions, and this is one of them. There's two little squirrels in the game. They look pretty much the same. But this one has a Christmas hat, and it does a new emote. There it is. I like it a lot. has to change my race. I'm sorry, my clan. I was a Mira before the last Vandesia. All I did was change her eyes and her ears. And I'm sorry, no, I didn't change the clan. It was just her eyes and her ears that I've changed for the last Vandesia. But yes, I've been a Mina for a couple of months now, so I've been Vandesia free. Proper, I guess, for a little while. I'm really happy with the hairstyles they came up with. I really like the 2B hairstyle. It's really nice. I really feel bad about this video because I can't really tell how I sound, how things sound, because I'm recording on the PS5. So if this video does poorly, then I'm sorry, it's not my regular content. But if I have a regular microphone and all that, like if I ever upgrade it to a PC and things like that, I'm sure it would be just fine. I'll be able to tell how I sound, and I probably will make small edits here and there, but for the most part, it's gonna be unedited, and it's just going to be straight through. Scripts are fine. I'm not sure. I guess I didn't put in the time to write anything. So sorry for that. I think one of my parents is awake. Someone moving downstairs. If it gets too bad, I'm gonna probably stop the recording and maybe continue later. I can't really record a lot. It's only early mornings that I can record. I go to sleep really early and I wake up really early. But sometimes I log on to Final Fantasy and I kinda just need to do things, I guess, like sell things or gather. I recently took up fishing and I like it a lot. I've stopped crafting for guild. It's been quite different. I wasn't really a big time crafter anyway. But it's nice to have inventory space. Lots of inventory space back. Cause I started off as a gatherer and I was really big on miner. Way back. I started the game and when A World Reborn came out, I was playing on the PS3. And I was really big into mining. And I casually got into crafting. But now I'm back to gathering only, but this time it's Fisher and it's really fun and relaxing. I'm gonna have to make a video with me fishing to just show that. this picture. It's, it reminds me of my childhood. Me and my sister, we would sit by the Christmas tree on Christmas Day and look at the Christmas lights. We would just look at it and just wait for our parents to wake up. We kind of still do that, to be honest. We still do that sometimes. But yeah, it's really nice. I love, love, love Christmas. Originally, my channel was about just pictures and words, written words, not spoken, not voiced like this. I really want to do a positive affirmations video. I'm still trying to decide on how I'm going to shoot it. But yes, I want to do one. It is one of my favorite themes. Because everyone matters. I really, really believe that. So I hope everyone enjoyed this video. Please have a wonderful day.